How would you like to run a macOS on an Acer laptop? Thanks to the community of Olarila.com and the people at Hackathos Group in Facebook, I'm able to run a stable macOS High Sierra. This laptop is fully functional except for the internal card reader, so if any of you had managed to get this card reader to work, do let me know in the comments below. One of the first few things after OS installation is to get the graphic card to work. The Nvidia card is not supported in macOS, so I'm forced to use the Intel graphics card. For this, I went over to Raymond's GIP. Second is the trackpad functionality. Since this laptop is using I2C controller, we will need to go to Alexander's Grid and download his CATS build. We'll also need to edit your DSTD to make this work. Third, custom USB SSDT. Although using the USB inject or CATS and relevant patch in Clover is for most parts, I prefer to keep my USB injection specific to my system. Thus, the hack. You can read all of this from the link description below. It's a long read, but quite a simple process to implement. Fourth, audio or HDMI audio. I use APLC CACs and apply to the patches for the HDMI from Tolida's guide. Fifth, swapping the Wi-Fi card from the stock that came factory is necessary. Like I said, I got one chip from AliExpress and it works. Of course, we'll need CACs and patches, which I got from Tolida's guide as well. Lastly, since the hard disk drive that came with the laptop is 5400 RPM and is damn slow to load, so I decided to gamble with an NVMe M.2 from AliExpress. The result? Astounding! I'm able to get boot time speed of about 18 seconds as opposed to 30 seconds from the hard disk drive. Well, that's it for this time. Happy hackathoning!